don't know, it looks quite nice. I was expecting something that was nice.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think that's reserved. But let's have a quick look inside and see what kind of food they have. Fairly small. So we've got salad, sandwiches, pastries, breakfast, Bowser, coffee, ooh, is that ice cream? I could do with some ice cream, some drinks, and we've got water, and then we've got chicken rice soup, okay. Stir fry vegetables. Bacon, mashed potatoes, it's not mashed potatoes. Sausages, I guess it's breakfast time. Eggs. Stir-fried pork with basil. And rice, okay. Let me see if I can find somewhere to sit. Oh, I can see a spot there. Or a spot there. I think I will take this spot here. Very small plate. Bacon's a bit fatty. This section is reserved, I guess, for the VIPs. And there's a place there to sit. So my gate is all the way down there, I think. Places to sit and charge the workstations. They're actually no USB points. They're all just plugs. Actually more quiet over here. Close to the food. We have alcohol, gin, black label, coffee liqueur. Chicken spoon. Chicken.
Thank you.
then through here we have the privates. No, oh, there is.
There is showers as well.
So there's shower facilities as well. And there we have the shower. That's another one. And the male and female.